Pick up the phone and I'ma slide. I never wanna be that guy. You still talk about me a lot. I ain't never hold my light to ride. We used to have to stand outside. Now you hate the fact that I'm high. And you say you don't miss me, then you miss me. Miss me with all of that. Tried to cut my baby loose and she came right back. You say that you miss me, then you miss me. Miss me with all of that. Tried to cut my baby loose and she came right back. I've been selling out shows. Fucking hella, I've been on the road. Bought the copper over for the snow. Cause when I come around, niggas better know. Stressed out, receiving wages, this is how I get my checks now. We all guilty, y'all know niggas soon ain't getting out. Do I feel cursed if I'm so blessed now? You say you don't miss me, then you miss me. Miss me with all of that. Tried to cut my baby loose and she came right back. You say that you miss me, then you miss me. Miss me with all of that. Tried to cut my baby loose and she came right back. No, you not like shit.
Damn, bitch, you just miss how you make me feel.
Yeah. Like, who the fuck would wanna be these niggas?
I sent that video and she said thank you. Like, real live, like, we wanted you, you feel me? Like, I'm trying to see. If I book that shit, it's a wrap. I think I did, though.
Part of me feel bad for these niggas, honestly. But, like,
fuck it for real. Right now, it feels like everything's falling right. It's falling right into place.
Everything we got now, again, it's like coming to fruition.
Bro, it's crazy because it's like, the way niggas is moving now, it's like we making moves and it's like we already plotting and looking past this shit that we already, you feel me? Like, and that's the way it got it.
You're gonna be sick to see where niggas at like 2 years, 5 years, 10 years.
This is only the beginning too.
Real.
These niggas still like 3-4 steps behind this shit.
Yeah,
like, they still on the same shit we was on like 5 years ago and shit.
Yeah, like,
I would hate to be these niggas, bro. Like, you got no clue. Just imagine being like a nigga that's not me, like, makes me want to throw up. That just sound fucked up, but it's like, nigga, I do not want to be you. For real.